morning students, this is also my German teacher. I hope you are doing well. Lektion 1, Stefan Weges here. In last class we have done imperative. And today we will do exercise 15, Bausätze. Bausätze means sentence formation. In this exercise, there is subject, a verb, an object. Everything is given. We have to pick one subject, one object and one verb. Then appropriate verb and we have to mix a proper sentence. In first, them man dash and pick dash in pick a verb and then a object like cough, schnuffen, bauch, husten, grippe. You know the meaning of all this, huh? Because we have done this in previous class also. I'm giving one example. And rest of all you have to do it by your own. In first box, I'm picking them men, and then their cough. Them men. There are two verbs in this. Haben and tutwe. Haben means to have. Tutwe is hurt. So with cough, what will pass? Haben or hurt? Obviously hurt. Because stomach is paining. My stomach is paining. The man, his stomach is paining. Or he, headache is paining here. Or he is having headache. So, when first I'm making them man, and with cough, tut will pass. Tut will come on second place, and we will go on last. There, cough. Now they will come. Yes, one sentence will complete. Yeah. Then das halb means that's why. Then there is a verb nehmen. Nehmen means to take. Das halb, nehme. That's why he take. What we take with if we are having headache, obviously we take painkiller. So painkiller is Schmerz tablet. So I want to write das halb. That's why he take. He means air. Das halb nimmt air Schmerz. Schmerz tablet in pain named second position. So this you can do this exercise by yourself. Do this in your fair notebook. Now the meinung there are, this is a reading comprehension. The meinung there are, the arts is doctor. Meinung according to his or he thinks, what he says. There is a picture of doctor also, and I'm reading and translating this for you. And first sentence. Haben Sie Gesundheit Probleme? Haben Sie Gesundheit Probleme? Do you have any health problem? Brauchen Sie einen Rat? Do you need any advice? Fragen Sie Dr. Bender und Air Antworten. Ask from the doctor Bender and he will reply. He will answer your questions. Schreiben Sie an unsere Redaktion, or write, you can write this about, you can write about your problem on their editor, to their editor team. Das Gesundheit Magazine, Redaktion is editor team. And unwanted answer, Gesundheit Probleme, health problem. Brauchen means need. Brauchen Sie einen Rat, do you need any advice? Das Gesundheit Magazine, Fit und Gesund, post for this. This is the address of magazine, and their editor team's address, Hamburg. Order, schicken Sie uns eine E-Mail, or you can send an email on this. 16th exercise. Lies the briefe undi antworten von Dr. Werner. Write the brief. Brief is this essay type. Or this is undi antworten von Dr. Werner. And the answer from Dr. Werner. This is the brief from patients. They are writing their problems in this brief. And after that, doctor will reply. Yes, first question, first problem. Their green box, oh sorry, blue box. Their greeter, Dr. Wender. Their greeter is greeting Dr. Wender. Mein Sohn hat seit einiger Zeit regelmäßig Bauchschmerzen. Dr. Wender, my son having Bauchschmerzen is stomach pain. My son is having a stomach pain. Seit einiger Zeit. Seit einiger Zeit means since one day, since last day. Morgens, when as sure Schule gets in morning when he went to school, ist as besonders him. It become very bad. Means his problem become very bad. Wir waren schon bei unserem Hausarzt. We already went to our Hausarzt, our family doctor. Hat gesagt, he told us, das ist Schulstress. This is school stress. Ist es das möglich? Is this possible? Jutta Schmidt. This is the name of that person who was writing Bonn address. Yes, second box. Lieber Herr Doktor. Dear Doctor, ich habe ein Problem. I am having a problem. Was soll ich mit meinen Pickeln machen? What should I do with my pickle? Pickle is pimple. What should I do with my pimples? Ich bin 14. I am 14 years old. Meine Freundinnen sagen, my friend says me, ich bin sehr hübsch. I am very ugly with this pimple. Aber ich finde meine pimple einfach zärtlich. But I find my pimple very, my zärtlich is very dangerous. Können Sie mir helfen? Can you help me? Und einen Rat geben and give me advice. Third one. Lieber Dr. Wender, seit einem Monat habe ich regelmäßig Kopfschmerzen. Since 1 month I am having regular headache. Morgens, nachmittag und abend, in morning, in evening or in afternoon, I am having headache whole day. Ich kann mich nicht mehr konzentrieren, or I cannot concentrate more. In der Nacht kann ich nicht gut schlafen. In night, I can't sleep good. Was soll ich tun? What should I do? And now there is an answer from doctor. What he said. And I'm reading this. A. Vielleicht arbeiten Sie zu viel. Maybe you work so much. Was Sie brauchen ist Urlaub. What you need? A Urlaub. Urlaub is holiday. You need a holiday. Fahren Sie ein paar Tage weg. Go somewhere for 1 or 2 days. Sie müssen viel spazieren gehen. You must have some spazier fun. Rauchen Sie weniger und trinken Sie keinen Kaffee. Yes, you must avoid coffee. Und nehmen Sie keinen Tabletten. And don't take any tablet. Das hilft so weise nicht. It will not going to help you. So, which problem is this? She is working very hard. Maybe she is working very. Doctor saying that maybe you are working very, working so much. So I think it will match with her. You have to match this answer with the questions, with the problems. So A will match with 3 because she is doing doing so much work. So she is having Kopfschmerzen. Kopfschmerzen is headache. Second, das ist nicht so schlimm. This is not so bad. Alle Jugendlichen in deinem Alter haben dasselbe problem. In your age, every young youth having this problem. Und in ein paar Jahren ist es bestimmt vorbei. In 1 or 2 years it will be finished. It will be not there. In Schweden means meanwhile, kannst du ein geschickt Wasser order eine geschickte water. So in meanwhile you can take geschickte water, you can wash your face and you can use a face cream. So this problem is matched with second. Last one. Naturalish is thus Moglish. Obviously it is possible. For alum when one morgens your shoulder gets un nervous system. When a student go to school, he become nervous. Aber bitte geben Sie Ihren Sohn keine Tablet. Don't give any tablet to your son. Er braucht nur Kräuter tea. He need only a ginger tea. Yes, this problem is matched with a first. And now exercise 17. First stage, do deep breathing on the airborne. First stage do means, do you understand the breathing? And the answer, Welsh's breathing Welsh's antwort pass to them. Which brief having which answer? First brief having answer number C. So write C under this one. And with second answer is B. So write B there. And with third answer is A. Yes, in this table, Jutta Schmidt, the first one. What's her problem? And Rat for doctor, but the advice was advice gave doctor to her. Katya says her problem and the advice by doctor. Carl Mayer, problem and advice. Draw this table in your fair notebook and write problem and advice in your fair notebook. Yes, that's it for today.